Hi all, welcome to Tech Forum. In this video, I want to discuss one of the problem I was facing while trying to configure AEM dispatcher module with Apache HTTPD server in Arch Shell Linux. I have configured this dispatcher module in HTTPD server and successfully able to connect to the AEM backend. But the content is not getting cached by dispatcher module. Yeah, so this is the URL. I'm connecting to AEM via the dispatcher, localhost, it's running on 80, then like a USCN, like women.html or like retail website I am accessing. So I'm able to access successfully, there is no issue. So, but the content is not getting cached. So let me show that. So. Okay, I configured it in etc httpd cdconf bi dispatcher dot any. Yeah, if you see here all this configuration is connecting to my backend AEM server, and also if I go to the dock root. Yeah, this is my doc root where www.html. So let me go into that. Okay, cd html. If I go inside, there is no folder got created. So if I go to the dispatcher log. So I'm getting this error, unable to create parent directory. So whatever I am trying to cache it, it's saying the permission denied. So already I given the required access to the Apache user and also made the Apache user as the owner for this specific folder. If I show that, ls minus ltra, yeah, if you see here, it is Apache, also it's having the right access. So required access is already set, but still those cache folders were not getting created. The root cause for the problem is HTTPD by default will not have the right access in Linux server. So by default, it will not able to write any content or create any folder. So it can write content, sorry, maybe it can't create the folders. So because it can write the logs and all those things, but it will not able to create any folder. Okay, to fix the issue, we need to execute some of these commands. Let me show that. The first one is we should make Apache SD owner for this HTML folder. So this command should be executed. So I already executed this. My case, it's Apache is already the owner. Let me show that. Minus ltra. Yeah, Apache is the owner. So now then we should be giving the required permission for that folder, chmod 775, so this will have the right permission. Then next one is we should be executing this command, smanage fc context some minus a add then minus t, this http module t. So then the module path, the dispatcher module path, so you should be changing this based on your module name. So I already executed, so this may give error second time when you try to execute. Yeah, this is the one time command, so once you executed, so it will be persisted. So yeah, it's saying like I already defined that, so I can ignore it. So the next one is this chcon minus rb then type httpd rw content, rewrite content. Read write content, then the folder name. So this is like whenever you recreate the folder, this command should be executed, so it will get removed. Even the same case with this chown and chmod. Okay, let me execute now this one. Okay, it's changed now. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to just access this file again.
Okay, the file is loaded. I hope this the cache would have created now. Let's go and check it. Yes, now the cache is created. Okay, thanks all for watching the video. See you in the next video.